Sight came down through Dublin City at the hour of 12 at night. Who should espy but the Spanish lady washing her feet by candlelight? For she washed them, then she dried them over a fire of amber coal. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so neat about the soul. Whack for the tooralooraladdie, whack for the tooralooralay. Whack for the tooralooraladdie, whack for the tooralooralay. As I came down through Dublin City at the hour of half past eight, who should espy but the Spanish lady brushing her hair in the broad daylight? First she brushed it, then she tossed it, on her lap was a silver comb. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so fair since I did roam. Whack for the tooralooraladdie, whack for the tooralooralay. Whack for the tooralooraladdie, whack for the tooralooralay. As I came back through Dublin City, as the sun began to set, who should espy but the Spanish lady catching a mop in her golden net? When she saw me, then she fled me, lifting a petticoat over her knee. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so fair as a Spanish lady. Whack for the tooralooraladdie, whack for the tooralooralay. Whack for the tooralooraladdie, whack for the tooralooralay. I've wandered north and I've wandered south through Stony Batter and Patrick's Close, up and around by the Gloucester Diamond and back by Napper Tandy's house. Old ages laid her hand upon me, cold as a fire of ashy coal. Where is the lovely Spanish lady, neat and sweet about the soul? Whack for the tooralooraladdie, whack for the tooralooralay. Whack for the tooralooraladdie, whack for the tooralooralay. Whack for the tooralooraladdie, whack for the tooralooralay. Whack for the tooralooraladdie, whack for the tooralooralay.